PO, which stands for Platform for Open Exploration, is a chatbot software developed by Quora, a renowned website for asking and answering questions. PO brings together a variety of AI chatbots in a single, conveniently accessible environment. PO AI Chat was first launched in February 2023 on iOS platform, and now it is also available on Android and web. To begin using PO, open a new tab and go to po.com. Log in using your Google account or by providing an email address. After logging in, you'll have the choice to either subscribe to PO or proceed with the free option. I'll go ahead with the free plan. As you can see, PO currently provides an access to all the major chatbots. Assistant, ChatGPT, and GPT-4 are powered by OpenAI. The Claude series is powered by Anthropic, while the most recent addition to the list are Google's Palm and Meta's Llama 2 models. You can use these bots for learning, translation, programming, summarization, entertainment, and many other things. Each bot comes with its own unique personality, and you can click on the name of each bot to learn more about it. Now, let's first update our profile for PO to keep track of our chatbots. Click on the profile from the left panel. Now click on the Complete Profile button. Provide a name for your profile. Now click on the Next button. If you want, you can update the profile picture. If you are satisfied with the name and the username, click on the Save button. Once you actively start using the PO Chat app, you'll be able to track your activities under the profile section. PO AI also allows you to create your own bot. You just need to provide answers to different prompts. Let's create our own custom chatbot. Click on the Create Bot button from the left panel. Provide a unique handle name. I'll name my bot as QA Query, as I am planning to create a bot that can help with assuring the quality of the software products. Next, provide a brief description about your bot. Pick an already existing bot as a foundation. I'd rather go with Claude Instant or ChatGPT, since both don't cost anything. Next, provide a prompt. You can also turn off the visibility of the prompt by clicking the toggle. Enter an intro message. Setting the intro message helps to create a completely customized chatbot as per your need. You can make this chatbot public or keep it as your private chatbot. Next, we'll adjust values from advanced settings to configure the bot as per our requirements. I'll lower the temperature value to maintain more realistic results. Once happy with your setting, you can click on the Create Bot button to finally create your custom bot. Rather than a prompt-based chatbot, you can also use an API to create the bot. I'll go ahead with my prompt-based bot and click on the Create Bot button to bring my QA Query chatbot to life. Let's try out this bot by asking a question. Nice, our bot seems to be quite knowledgeable about the Agile Pyramid, a well-known concept in the software testing domain. Your newly created bot will also be visible in the left panel and within the profile section. You can also experiment with bots created by fellow users. Simply click the Explore button located in the left panel to access all these publicly available chatbots. These cover a wide range, spanning from business-related bots to those assisting with language learning. You can chat with these bots and even follow them. Let's try chatting with the LinkedIn bot to create a LinkedIn post. I am creating a YouTube video about a tool called PO that provides an access to many chatbots in a single environment. Please create a LinkedIn post to promote my video. And here I have it. My LinkedIn post is good to go, and I can publish it to promote my video. Conversations with these bots are private and are not visible to other users of PO. But, like social media platforms, you can share the chats if you want, and other users will be able to like and follow you. You also have the option to copy the link that can be easily shared with your colleagues and friends. You can even share or follow your favorite bots. By clicking on the bot's name, you can access additional information about it, including the prompt if the bot creator has made it public. The bots you have conversations with will also be visible in your list of bots. With all these capabilities, PO AI opens up a world of possibilities with its diverse range of AI chatbots. So don't hesitate to dive into this exciting AI experience.